on and enter the right, space on your 18.
Oh, man, my glasses are all
and
fogged up.
Going to 27, monitor tower 118.5.
All right.
Red and white tail dragger, ready to depart.
Oil pressures.
Red and white tail dragger, runway 18, right, line of
way. All right. That's... alternator's on. Looks like the battery's charging.
Crash crash airport information, Bravo. Time 1053 Zulu and 16017. Visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature 2.18, altitude 29994. Runway 27, runway 18, right in use. There's a convective segment 53 central for the areas, available flight service frequencies. VFR departures follow the direction of the A flagman, the departure runway. Do not call ground control for taxi. VFR aircraft departing runway 27, monitor FAA controllers on frequency 128.75 for departure instructions. VFR aircraft departing runway 18 right, monitor FAA controllers on frequency 118.9 for departure instructions. IFR aircraft with the departure reservation, contact clearance delivery, frequency 119.05 for clearance and approval for engine start no earlier than 30 minutes prior.
One puddle right there.
Departure. Do not start taxi without approval. Ensure an IFR card is placed in the windshield before taxi. I just contact you, Bravo.
Alright. So long, Oshkosh. So long. I'll edit that part out. Until next time. There's like still so many planes here, but everyone who got here is just like...
Blue dot line
and
wait. Cessna 529 or 8 Echo.
Doesn't look like any damage from the storm last night.
Red RV, are you departure?
Hey, affirmative.
Red RV, runway 18 right, line up and wait.
Alright, we're rolling, we're taxiing for takeoff, departing runway 18 right out of Oshkosh.
All VFR departures off runway 18 right, going out heading 180, 1000, swim to outside of the Class Delta airspace. Once you're out of the Delta, you make a turn, just use caution, avoid the Fisk arrival and Fond du Lac airspace.
Alright, where are we taxiing? I don't see anybody. 18 right. Pop one.
Cessna 112, are you departure?
Affirm.
Cessna 112, runway 18 right, line up and wait.
Line up wait, runway 18 right, Skyline 112. Alright, no one's on final, no one's on the runway, or line up wait. Lights are on, cameras auto. Action items are set.
Skyline 112, runway 18 right, clear for takeoff, heading 180, 1000, clear control outside of the Class Delta.
Clear for takeoff, runway 18 right, Skyline 112. Alright. Airspeed's live, engine instruments are on the green, power set for takeoff. Positive rate. Milwaukee, good morning. Skyline 902-112.
On the other Skyline calling, what was the numbers?
902-112.
Skyline 902-112, spot 4675.
4675, Skyline 112.
Skyline 902-112, I see you out there. You're actually going to be leaving all of our airspace here shortly. So, on about 5 miles, try Madison on 135.45, 3545.
All right, I'll try Madison on 3545, Skyline 112, thanks.
Okay, 112, thanks. You can go back to the VFR spot, please.
VFR, Skyline 112. All right, looks like we're about 15 miles.
884, flighting 160.
West Portage. I'll just keep that handy for when I call them in a little bit. You know, they're all getting swamped right now by everybody leaving. All right, so here we are. We're just cruising along 4,500 feet. I got my autopilot engaged. Yeah.
And coffee.
He's got his coffee. So.
1084, thank you.
Just took off out of Oshkosh Friday morning.
7.0, we'll see.
A little bit of light rain this morning, but other than that, nice temperatures. It was about 68 degrees when we took off, and light winds out of the south. Good visibility.
26, 21,
high clouds, I think they're calling it.
I'm maintaining 1-3,000.
It was about 10,000 or so when we took off. Broken layer.
Well, Milwaukee departure, exec jet 799.
Still haven't had my coffee yet, so that's going to be a priority, I think, on one of the next stops.
Exec jet 799, Milwaukee departure, good morning, radar contact, climbing chain.
Yeah, good times. Last time we had, last night we had a pretty good storm.
There was.
The tent was caving in on us, and
had to prop it up with our feet.
Yeah, holding up the wall of the tent with our feet. Water was coming through the zipper. I guess we had it pretty good compared to some other people. I talked to my buddy, and he was like, yeah, we got about a, half a gallon of water in the bottom of the tent right now.
270 Charlie Fox, drop Milwaukee.
Good morning. Can you handle flight following? We are 50 miles northwest.
All things considered, not too bad. Pretty good experience.
On our 270 Charlie Fox, drop.
Another adventure.
Everything is all right.